There will be times that you want to combine subtable data into a new sheet. For example, maybe you want to make a phone book sheet that consolidates contacts from all of the vendors into a new sheet. The new sheet from subtable function provides a quick and easy way to do this. In vendor records, you will likely use a subtable to list all of the contacts related to a specific vendor. However, what if you want to view or search a consolidated list of all the vendor contacts? Maybe you want to create an email mailing list or send a special communication to all the salespeople in your vendor contacts. Opening each vendor record to search or collect the information manually would be time-consuming and inefficient. In today's video, I'll introduce the new sheet from subtable function, which can help you solve this problem. If we use the new sheet from subtable function, we can create a vendor phone book like this and see all the contacts from different vendors consolidated onto a new sheet. Click on an entry and you'll see all the details of each contact person presented in a form. Now, if we search by salesperson, all the salespeople from different vendors will appear together. This is much more efficient than opening each vendor record to search for contacts with the position of salesperson. Furthermore, the two sheets are synchronized with the same data, so when you modify a contact person's record here, the entry in the parent vendor sheet will also be updated. Now that we have seen how this function works, let's try setting it up. This is a vendor sheet, which includes vendor ID, company name, phone, and EIN fields. When we open a vendor record, we see the contact information subtable includes contact name, phone, email, and so on. If we want to create a new sheet that consolidates the contact information subtables from all the vendors, go to the design mode. Click the Form Tools button in the center of the page. Choose the New Sheet from Subtable option, and a pop-up window will appear. Here, you will select a unique field to link the subtable records with the parent form, such as vendor name or vendor ID. This enables Ragic to keep the information synchronized. Click Create New Sheet, and a new sheet will populate with all the contact person's records from every vendor. The new sheet will automatically be named with the text in the description field above the subtable on the parent sheet. You can change it in the design mode. You may be wondering about the difference between creating a new sheet from a subtable versus showing reference from existing sheets. In fact, they are similar. The sheet relationships created by these two functions are the same, but the design processes are opposite. When we create a new sheet from a subtable, we are consolidating information from multiple subtables into a new sheet. Today we created a new phone book sheet by collecting all the contacts from subtables in each vendor sheet. The Show References from Existing Sheets function pulls information from an existing sheet to create a subtable in another sheet. For example, we can pull information from the Customer Support Ticket sheet into the Customer sheet for quick and easy reference. Both of these functions are essential to your database. To get more information, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get notifications for the latest videos. If you have any questions, leave your comments below.